been declared winner, Adam Okoro.
Is he responded?
Yeah, but I mean, the influence of Zawa wasn't the reason. I mean, do you think you have any
evidence? It's just a military spell. It's expensive. What is fair is found. What is found is fair.
Are you hoping to have enough evidence to
prove your case?
We are inviting you to come and witness your trial.
So, are you seeing any part in this case?
No, we have not joined the IEC.
So that means you are okay with whatever they have, how they have conducted the election. You are okay with that?
Certainly, we are not.
But why didn't you bring them as a party as well?
I didn't answer that question for now. With all due respect.
Thank you very much.
Honorable, I just came now seeing you. How are you? Can you please talk to my media? We are live.
Yeah, well.
What's your name?
I'm
Lawyer Bori Esther. All right, Lawyer Bori Esther, we saw you just sign this document. What can you tell us about?
It's an election petition against the presidential election.
Mm-hmm. All right. Yeah, do you have any hope? Can you please use that? Do you have any hope?
Yes, of course. We have hope. That's the only reason. Based on a constitution, why we came to court. Yes.
Do you think the Supreme Court will nullify the 2021 presidential election?
That is our hope. A sufficient ground for the nullification of
the election. So, the IEC still, you won't understand why IEC is still not.
Well, that's part of the that's coming in the main procedure. Really. For now, I can only confirm to you that we have filed an election petition.
They might. But your agents were there and they signed to confirm that everything was intact. So why are you coming?
No.
Lawyer, but what takes you so long? What takes UDP so long?
But then they signed to confirm.
We have a time span of 10 days. So we have liberty to work within the time frame.
Mr. Lawyer, this is for counting.
Yes, and so spot counting can be rigged as well.
Huh?
Yes.
Thank you very much. Okay, you know, for this lawyer, for the
extra. Okay, can you? Okay. Yeah,
okay. No, for
notarized,
you don't have to pay.
Where do I get this receipt?
No, sir,
this is from account. This is from account to cancel,
yeah. Mr. Dabo, tell us something about this case.
What do I have to tell you? I have given the copy of the...
Yes, but I'm going to afford that money.
Why can I have given the copy of the petition?
Yes, but then we didn't see IEC there, and we want to know why.
What you saw there, tell the people. What did you
resolve?
Tell us exactly what is happening.
I'm saying, I have made the copy available to you. Go there and explain to the public. I think that's enough. I am not here to make any explanation of that. I have said, we have given you the copy of the petition. Please kindly make that available to the public.
Okay, Mr. Dabo, just one question. So let me just ask you. Your party, Burundi, we are representing, they have almost 2 agents in each of the police stations across the country. During the presidential election, and some of them, they did sign. Because this is for country, and they signed to confirm that. Everything.
You should not be the one to remind me.
The party have enough evidence to indicate that. The election was no problem.
Do you have the copy of the petition? I'm sorry, do you have the copy of the petition?
No.
You don't?
No.
Can that available to
yes,
you?
But...
That is your responsibility as journalists. You explain to them in the local languages. Please.
Yeah, but from the horse's mouth.
The horse's mouth, I will present in my case to the court. What I can do to you is to make the copy available to you as media houses, and you make that available to the local people, both locally and then in English as well. For my role, I will do that in the court. I am the senior administrator of the party.
Okay.
I am the chief administrator of the party.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So saying
Thank you very much. We appreciate you talking to us. So to ask the minister, God knew we won't have them, but still, we are happy. Now, we are going to be present to courthouse. We are going to be super good. They were going to be the information.
I am going to be a good one. And we are going to be
This is what we have. This is what we have here at the High Court. At this moment, the parties have already been getting in inside. Then back to the studio at this moment until later for more details. You can follow around Pardon Network News Review for more details about this partition and how the things are moving. Thank you very much.